city. The death and resurrection of Jesus. Jesus died for our sins and he rose again to forgive us. That is what makes Christianity unique. Muslims do not believe Jesus died for our sins. They do not believe he resurrected from the dead. Therefore, they're going to hell. Yes. Muhammad is in hell. Welcome to Trump America. We can say that. Yes. Muhammad is in hell. A lot of people named Muhammad are in hell. And a lot more people named Muhammad are going to hell. Why? Because they have rejected the Savior, Jesus Christ. He died for us. The Muslims don't even understand the Trinity. The Quran has it all been stopped. That was demons talking to Muhammad. And they got it all mixed up. The Trinity is God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Ghost. The second person of the Trinity, God the Son, rose to become a man. Now the Muslims have a problem with that. You know why? They can't understand why God would come out of a woman's you know what. Yeah. They say, the Muslims say, well, God wouldn't come out of a woman's you know what. The great holy God, he would be born. I had five babies. And he's a bloody man when you give birth. I had natural childbirth too, no painkillers. So I remember it all, I saw it all. I had five babies, and Jesus came out of Mary's womb. Now Mary had not had sex, she was a virgin. The Muslims agree with that part. They agree in the Quran, it says that Mary was a virgin. So the Muslims have that right. But where they have it wrong, they don't understand that Jesus is God in the flesh. Who out here is named Emmanuel? Who's named Emmanuel? Raise your hand. That means God is with us. The angel said to Joseph, because Joseph was freaked out that Mary was pregnant. He knew he hadn't done anything with her. And she's talking about this angel that came to visit her and told her she was going to have a baby. And Joseph is all freaked out, the one that's supposed to marry her. And the angel appeared to Joseph and said his name shall be called Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. He is Emmanuel, which means God with us. So Emmanuel means God with us. And Jesus Christ is God with us. He decided to take on human flesh and humble himself. And the Muslims, it's pitiful. I feel sorry for them. They can't get past that. They can't get past that God Almighty would humble himself, take on human flesh, and come out of a woman, you know what. So the Muslims are stumped on that, although some Muslims are not. Some have become Christians because God appears to Muslims in dreams. Jesus himself appears to Muslims and tells them that he is the Son of God, that he did come out of Mary, you know what. And he did it out of love. For God so loved the world
Facebook.
About Easter. We were talking about how the Muslims have it really messed up.
Three or four.
We're just campus ministry
USA out here preaching.
He got visited by,
yes,
he called them angels, but after the angelic visits, he was suicidal, and he wanted to kill himself, because it really was demons talking to Muhammad, lying to him, and then he wrote that Quran, well, actually got people to memorize it. He didn't really write it. He had, the Quran was originally just sayings of Muhammad and sayings that people said Muhammad said. But he got it all messed up. So he ended up in hell. He's taken lots of people to hell with him. And all your Muslim friends are going to hell, so you need to tell them about Easter. You need to tell them about Jesus Christ. Even the Quran says that the Bible is true. Study it out. We have the same manuscript today that were available when the Quran said the Gospels are true. They have not been changed. Some of these poor Muslims from the Arab countries, they've been brainwashed into thinking that the Bible's been changed. Fake news, fake news, fake news! The Bible has not been changed. Haven't you heard of the Dead Sea Scrolls? They prove the Bible hasn't been changed. They found manuscripts 1,000 years older. They found the whole book of Isaiah. It's 1,000 years older than the Bible I use, the KJV. And there's no differences in 1,000 years, because the scribes were very careful and very meticulous. So we can trust the Bible. Both the Quran and the Bible cannot be true. Even the Muslims know that. That's why they say the Bible is rechanged. Because the two books contradict each other. They can both be wrong. And one can be right and one can be wrong. But they can't both be true. Because there are very important contradictions. And the main one is, who is Jesus Christ? We're here today to tell you that Jesus Christ is more than a prophet. He's more than a good man. He's more than a great teacher. Do you know what Jesus Christ said, believe in me, dozens of times? Over and over, Jesus, I am he, you will perish. If Jesus had just been a good prophet, good teacher, he would not have been crucified. But you, as leaders, crucified him because they were envious of his miracles, and then they pressed him into admitting he was God. They called it blasphemy, and they killed him. So, okay, where were we here? Oh yeah, you're all still going to hell. So does that bother any of you? Is there anybody out here concerned about the fact that you're going to hell?
Good.
Before you answer that, let me give you a little more detail. Number one, the party in hell has been canceled. Due to fire! Did you get that?
Are you in hell?
There is no party in hell.
Do you think she's going to hell?
It has been canceled due to fire. Now, She doesn't believe in hell.
Whoa. I don't either. I'm an atheist, so I don't either.